Well, for me, I do exercise. I wake up early in the morning. I go for a jog.
For myself, eat healthy. That is the most important thing. And your breakfast in the morning, that is the main course of the day to keep healthy. Because without breakfast, your mind, your body is not going to, how can I say, it's not going to focus properly.
Now, as you can see, I'm gaining weight, so I'm just managing my diet. Yeah. I'm eating green veggies a lot. Yeah, drinking lots of water. I'm trying to do this other thing, panting. That's what I'm trying to do to keep my healthy. I saw it on Facebook, so I'm just trying it.
I try to be active. Since I'm a pensioner, at home, doing all my homework, the housework myself, trying to walk wherever I need to go, using stairs instead of lifts. And my diet, since I'm a diabetic, my diet is very important to me. No sugary things, starch, carbohydrates, so, and a balanced diet, more vegetables and fruit. So I'm trying to eat healthy. Obesity is really something, it's escalating in South Africa, actually all over the world, because of people not making their own foods. Maybe they don't have the time to make their own suppers because they need to work, and it's a takeaway food and it's bad for your health. You can become, especially if you're overweight, you can become a type 2 diabetic, and other kinds of illnesses like cancer depends on your diet. But your diet should not have sugar and fat. Stay and eat healthy.
I think obesity has become a global problem, and we need lots of different things to try and solve it. I think we need to work with policies as well as communities and individuals within the communities, so that no matter where you live or where you work or where you go to school or where you play or you pray, you have a chance to have a healthy weight.
It's something which is so, what can I say, dreadful, because I'm living with my next door is that where you can see he has it. So he has problems with legs. He doesn't walk, like from here, 3 kilometers is too much for him to walk, or like I say, 500. Yeah, meters is too much for him. He's like walking and stopping. That is what he's doing. So I think it's something that we have to look out. We don't have to eat junky food so that we can get gain a lot of weight.
I've got a son, so yes, keeping his child healthy is the best way to actually to be strict with your child for eating healthy, because in the morning, even like I said, I eat breakfast in the morning to keep myself healthy, for my mind to focus properly. So same thing for children that goes to school, primary school, creche, a fruit in the morning, yogurt, the jungle oats, that is the most important meal for a child to focus in class.
Parents, they need to work out some plan for their children, and they need to stay on a healthy diet. And you know, at schools also, they need to pack in the children's lunches like a balanced diet, like more fruit and not sugary, especially these processed food. That is not on for the children, because most of the children, they are obese, and our country is going to sit with lots of people with lots, all kinds of diseases and illnesses, like cancer also can, and diabetes. Children are so young, and then they're so overweight, and they're not active. They sit in front of the TV or the games playing, and they're not outside there playing or doing chores in the house and so on. But even the tuck shops at school, needs to be addressed, because they're selling a lot of junk food at those tuck shops for the children.